I have the pleasure to present to you Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. Yeah. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, the sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream.
I'm supposed to do with all these leftover feelings of you, 'cause I don't know. And tell me how I'm supposed to feel when all these nightmares become real, 'cause I don't know. And I don't think you.
My dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon, I couldn't see it until I let go, gave in to love, watched all the bitterness burn. Now I'm coming alive, body and soul, my world starts to turn. And I'll taste every moment and live it out loud. I know this is the time, this is the time to be more than a name or face in the crowd. I know this is the time, this is the time of my life.
One step at a time. Need to rush. It's like learning to fly or falling in love. It's gonna happen when it's supposed to happen, that we find the reason to why. One step at a time.
Here we are. So what do you want from me?